Hello, once again, audience. Welcome back to another exciting episode of Dead Space. When we left off, we completed Chapter 3. Probably wondering. I didn't go very far. Just had to find a save station. So, like, literally, the captain's nest is right there. So, I just went over here and saved. But anyway, completed Chapter 3. We got the engines back online. We saved ourselves from orbit. Now, we have to figure out this whole situation and get to security. We need to do something else. We have to get the asteroid defense system cannons online. Because we're running into the middle of an asteroid field and we have to land. There's no other option. To do that, we have to go up to security. And we were warned that there was something very big up there. So, we're going to try and complete Chapter 4 and 5, considering I don't know what was going on. I was tired yesterday. Long week. We're going to try and complete 4 and 5. I am going somewhere, so I might only get to 4. So, 5 and 6 will be next. But anyway. Alright. Heal up a little bit. I kind of make my way around here and see if I can't scavenge anything. That's what this game does. So we did put the other two weapons in the thing. I don't really like the Ripper or the Flamethrower. I guess we could upgrade them to be useful, but I don't know. I'd like to keep my enemies at a distance if I were you guys. Alright, where am I going? So we gotta go back that way. There's a bunch of stuff in here. Admin systems and comma rays. Up all that good stuff, as you know, I am all about that base.
Security request retrieved.
No trouble.
Security, come in. We've been boarded. I repeat, the ship has been boarded. We are under attack. They've killed most of the deck staff. Where the hell is Chief Vincent? We need security backup now. Guns aren't useless. What in God's name is that?
Oh. Well, that's nice. Wait a minute, security room. Level 2. Wait, I have level 2 security. Oh! I think I just found out what that was! Run. Well, that was easy.
Quarantine lifted.
I think we just found out whatever big was on that audio recording.
Clearance confirmed.
It's on the record, Doctor.
This is mutiny. The marker must be delivered to the church, whatever the cost.
God's sakes, Ben, listen to yourself. The Ishimura's in crisis. You've cut us off. By maritime law, article 5469, I, Dr. Terrence Kine, hereby declare Captain Benjamin Matthias unfit for duty.
Heretic!
Hold him! Ben, you're not yourself. Let me help you.
Traitors, get your hands off me! This is my ship!
Oh my God, he's... You... Ben... You saw I was trying to help him. Doctor, you... You just killed the captain. We have to take you.
I can't. If the others from the church get a hold of me.
Stop!
Okay. Look at our mission. So we found Dr. Kine. Two crew deck. I gotta get back to the tram. Okay, so we're gonna do the side mission stuff. Because we know it's in mining. Alright, so we have to go back to engineering.
My Mining Engineering. Now arriving at Mining Engineering. Check station when departing.
I like how I'm like still on edge, even though I've already been through here. Everybody else heard that, right?
Level 3 security clearance required.
I can't do that yet? Alright, well. Alright, so we need security level 3 to get in here. It's not ideal. Alright, I guess it's back to the tram with us.
Entering zero gravity.
That didn't sound good. God, this place is crazy. Well, it's a ship full of monsters.
Entering vacuum. Entering zero gravity.
Where are the nuggets? Oh. Hit me.
Exiting zero gravity. Exiting vacuum.
All right, we got one rig down. Save. level 3 clearance. Since I'm here. To the bridge. What was that? Everybody else heard that, right? That's me. One of the rigs I need to find. What is that? Rich Hall storage room. Doesn't this place just look lovely? I like how we go from, you know, falling out of the sky to, yeah, we're about to get hit by asteroids. Poor eyes. Can't catch a break. Can't miss my power nodes. Gotta upgrade my suit.
Entering vacuum.
Isaac, I'm reading electrical hazards on the floor ahead of you.
60-year-old Declan doesn't play well with power surges.
Watch your stuff.
Contract beam. When am I gonna get the line launcher? Gun. Oh, it saved. Okay, so save enough where I equipped it. Wait, yeah, it did. Okay. All right, let's see what this thing can do. Heavy energy projectile launches continued lethal beam. Primary fire.
Entering vacuum.
There's more left.
Exiting vacuum.
Holy tacos, this is awesome. That was pretty awesome. Hey, note self, stay away from the, you know, heavy electrical panel. I like how the
confirmed.
Well, that's one way to deal with electricity problem. Just hit it. When your computer's acting up, just hit it. When your refrigerator's running, just hit it. If you hit your appliances, then they probably work. But don't take my word for it, I'm not an electrician. I feel like I should play Prey. I like games like this, and I've never played Prey before. I know the story, and I feel like it would be a lot. This would be, Prey would be like, just as terrifying, because one, the thing about Prey is the aliens can, like, morph into common household objects, and I'm like, I already have trust issues to begin with. There was a door on this left side. I'm not crazy. I saw a door. This door. And line launcher. No. Come on, man. Quit teasing me. I want the line launcher. I guess the pacing of the game. If I get the line launcher and I just upgrade it, I'd be unstoppable because I would just dismember everything. Okay, so we got that door, that door. Alright, back to the front of the building. Watch the lightning, watch the lightning.
Power diverted from mining administration network.
Uh-oh.
That's one. We still need more power.
No. Bad. Else? Okay. Objective one, records office. This is where I get the line or the contact me.
Entering vacuum.
Got that.
Exiting vacuum.
All right, down to floor three. Was that? Did anybody else hear that? No, just me. Okay then. Anybody else hear the weird, creepy whiskers? Or whiskers, not whiskers. Stop it, you're scaring me. Lock and load, hooch coo. Rock and roll, roach girl. Cause it's getting harder and harder to breathe. Access. Whoa, what happened to you? Talk about a bad day at work.
What's that? A recording? Huh. Must be the marker they dug up.
So it is the same. That marker. That's the symbol of the Church of Unitology.
Didn't take you for a believer, Isaac.
My mother was. But if they found this on some alien planet, what does that mean?
That Unitology's onto something?
Unitology's full of shit. Forget it.
Isaac's mother was a member of the Church of Unitology. That scared the fire out of me. I'm like, made a noise, and I was like, is something coming through the elevator? Something in there. Oh, this looks lovely. Can't wait to get ambushed in here. Gonna happen to me. Well, at least we know what tore up this area.
A power reroute from the electrical systems.
Just watch the outlets. The grid's unstable.
That's two. One more system and we'll have power for the ADS.
Nice.
Isaac, I cracked the Ishimura's MedSci reports. They're a fucking horror show. These things mold any dead tissue into a new form. One kind infects corpses, and the rest...
make more corpses to infect.
That organic shit on the walls. That's dead tissue, too. The crew thought it was a habitat changer. Isaac, I'm gonna run some diagnostics. I think that stuff's spreading.
Pulse rifle upgrade. I need level 3 clearance. If I find a bench, I can upgrade this. Can't be good. What? Master override.
Elizabeth, it's Jacob. I came to the bridge looking for you, but it is completely fucked. I'm not sticking around in case whatever did it comes back, and neither should you. It looks like the admin staff went to the mining deck to meet up with the other survivors. I'll head there too. If you aren't with them, I'll find a way to contact you. I promise.
We keep seeing this temple guy a lot. That didn't sound good. Oh, there's two of them. Get up. Get up. Crap. Never do that. Exterior access. Wait. EVA prep room. Intermediate engineering. Yep.
Power transferred from water purification to ADS cannons.
We got it. The ADS cannons are back online. Wait, auto targeting offline. Calibration data not found. No auto-targeting. The cannons are useless.
What about manual targeting?
You want to go out there with all that shit raining down and target the ADS cannons manually?
If I give the cannons enough targeting data, it'll recalibrate the system. You got a better idea?
Christ. I'll open exterior access. I hope you know what you're doing.
Yeah, I hope I do too. Lock and load, baby. Going to space.
Space!
What's the plan?
I'll sink a few of the ADS cannons to one of my tools. I target an asteroid, the cannons take it out, and I recalibrate the system.
We're out of options. Do it.
facility. Sinking targeting system. Integrity compromised. Sinking targeting system.
I think that's it.
Sinking targeting system. Warning, hull integrity approaching critical.
What is hitting me? Something.
Sinking targeting system. Sinking targeting system. Sinking targeting system. Warning, hull integrity compromised.
Oh, I can control it. That's cool.
Calibration complete. Cannon auto-targeting online. Sinking targeting system. Sinking targeting system. auto-targeting online. Syncing targeting system.
Autopilot. Get yourself inside, Isaac. I think I've figured out our next move.
What's our next move?
Exiting zero gravity. Exiting vacuum.
Intercepted a transmission from medical.
Someone's down there?
See what you make of this.
This is Senior Medical Officer Nicole Brennan. Medical is a sanctuary. All survivors, please join us.
Nicole, I'm going back to medical.
Makes sense.
I'll head to the crew deck and look for survivors from the bridge. I'll be in touch.
The crew deck? Wonder if he knows something we don't.
One chapter down. Hang on a second. I gotta go back. I gotta go back to the ADS cannons. It says Briggs out there. Alright, that's one rig down. Well, another rig down, I guess. We have two. A few more to go. Let's charge our O2 back up. Thank you. Oh god! Can y'all stop with that? Sell my stuff. For an upgrade. Oh, and it healed me too. Messing up my brand new suit. I'm out of here.
Medical.
I can barely hear you.
Shit. Anybody else see the weird imagery that's on the thing? I don't think this is a licensed profession. crap, I'm out of ammo.
Daniels, the door to medical just locked behind me. Hello?
Another survivor, at last. You'll be safe here. I'm a doctor.
Is Nicole Brennan with you?
You're not here for sanctuary, then. Well, Dr. Brennan's currently engaged. Shall I send you to her?
How about you unlock these doors, and I'll find her myself.
Are you that selfish? You might let something in. Or out.
Shit.
So, you've decided to be difficult. Take a seat. I'll deal with you momentarily.
Now I'm locked in here. The crazy doctor. Where'd you go? Come here. Where? Come here.
Disturbing my other patients.
What is this?
Research, of course. I'm so close to finding that missing factor. A Uniton just would understand.
What in... I have no ammo whatsoever. Okay, should have bought some ammo. What was the point of that? Mirror, did this fungal growth expand?
Patient log retrieved.
There. I have to record these days. The old memory, you know. As I was saying, the new treatment I'm developing should be just a ticket. The trial is very promising. Trial? You'll be back at your post in a jiffy with CEC none the wiser. Unless... you don't trust me. No, of course I trust you. But, give it a shot.
So I'm guessing this is Dr. Mercer. Seems like this man is...
Volunteer 9 is a young male, testing my new tissue regeneration formula. I expect death within the hour. The changes to the vascular system are very promising. One moment for the cleanup.
Oh. What's the this? We've got the power to the doors now.
Transmission override. Isaac Clark.
Just a trick.
Isaac. Isaac. Make us
what? Oh.
Isaac Clark. All right. Dr. Brennan's nearest and dearest. We were colleagues, you know. Dr. Chalice Mercer. Are you the reason the marker won't begin? That's it. Convergence is installed. She's meddling. How is the question? But even if I was to ask, I suspect you're not the talkative type. And I haven't fully explored the cause of death as that missing factor. Dismemberment. Now I think you're on the right track there. Try and relax, Mr. Clark. Convergence is so close. Maybe your death will tip the balance.
That's a really cool feature. Like, we're in the middle of a cutscene, but you can fully interact with it. No! Not you!
One of the offices. Must be Mercer's. I can brute force the internal doors, but you will have to reach his office and lift the lockdown manually.
Things in the vent. I better get going. make something like that. That's just...
Surgical log. Dr. Jarvis Mercer. It's a shame. When I began my research, Terran's kind insights into the marker were invaluable. Now is the media for sending little missives like this one.
Yes! The Lion Launcher! Oh, you're going down now!
That cellular regeneration? God, don't you see what you've done? I agree with Amelia. If this is unitology, I want no part of it.
My diagnosis. Poor Terrence is suffering from the same dementia reported on the Aegis 7 colony. Amelia, for example. The only Amelia he's ever mentioned was his wife. And Amelia Kine died 7 years ago.
Heck yeah. I wanna shoot, baby. Shoot. Shoot da doop, shoot da. What was? What was that? Heck yeah, I'm gonna shoot, baby. Get off! Get off! You're darn dirty. Where's the power? Slap you in. Open the door! Open the door! Open the door! Close the door! Close the door! Close the door.
Log. Dr. Charles Mercer. It's a shame. When I began my research, Terran's kind insights into the marker were invaluable. Now is the reduce to sending little research like this.
You butcher! I saw your hunter! I know who it used to be! That cellular regeneration? Good God, don't you see what you've done? I agree with Amelia. If this is unitology, I want no part of it.
My diagnosis. Amelia, for example. No Amelia ever mentioned in his life.
He can one-shot me if I get too close. I thought it was only if I had more health. Well, dang. I gotta do all that again. God. Okay, let's buy some more ammo.
Surgical log. Dr. Jarvis Mercer. This is Shane. When I began my research, I was trying to insight into the model of the same family. Now is the beginning of the game to explain this one.
You butcher! I saw your hunter! I know who it used to be! Now you're a regeneration! God, don't you see what you've done?
Maybe it's not.
Surgical log. Dr. Jarvis Mercer. This is Shane. When I began my research, Helen's kind insight into the marker were being examined. Now is the routine for sending little missives like this one.
Butcher! I saw your hunter! I know who it used to be! That cellular regeneration? God, don't you see what you've done? I agree with Amelia. If this is unitology, I want no part of it.
My diagnosis? Poor Terrence is suffering from the same dementia reported on the Aegis 7 colony. Amelia, for example. The only Amelia is ever mentioned was his wife. Surgical log, Dr. Jarvis Mercer, tissue regeneration experiment 5.
Please,
the children of the marker, kind necromorphs, have provided all the material I could ask for. And the infector variant has provided a key insight. Implanting the material directly into the brain renders optimal results. Of course, that requires puncturing the frontal bone just above the glabella.
Please, no!
Don't worry. It's been sterilized.
Jesus. What the nuggets?
Warning. Local door protocols corrupted. Rebooting system. Please stand by.
Who's there?
Oh, God. Hold on. I can help you.
Not me. Save hydroponics. We're all dying. Air's poison. But there's still time. Her enzyme will work if... She just needs liquid nitrogen. Save us!
Well, that's not good.
Shit, he was right. Air quality is dropping ship-wide. Something's poisoning the oxygen and hydroponics. If we lose our air supply...
He said we could fix it. He came looking for liquid nitrogen, and there has to be some in the cryogenics lab.
Okay. Not like we have a better option. I'll clear you a path to cryo.
Door protocols rebooted. Thank you for your patience.
Shameful, Mr. Clark. Forcing me to liquidate my research subjects.
She's catching the duck. There's gotta be. Here! There's emergency bed control at the security checkpoint. Go! I'll try to lock him out! Gas in from hydroponics. If the air's already that bad.
I'm gonna need a faster way to cryogenics.
I'll open the other door from the chemical lab. It'll take you straight there.
Gravity. zero gravity.
So we gotta acquire cryogenic or liquid nitrogen from cryogenics. Look, I am the walrus. Always in here with me.
Level 3 security clearance required.
Oh, they're giving me a lot of stuff. I'm guessing I'm expecting a big fight. And a save station. Oh, I remember this. I know what I gotta do.
Seeing my weapon unleashed is almost worth losing my other patient. You and Dr. Brennan have delayed me enough. I never show you anything but courtesy to Dr. Brennan. Can you say the same thing?
I can say I'm not a fucking murderer.
Speaking of courtesy, do I have you back for fixing the Ishimura's engines? Our homecoming will be truly divine. And I doubt even you can stop a convergence event fueled by the entire population of Earth.
We take these things to Earth, it's all over!
Only for the faithless. Humanity will be made whole, Mr. Clark, with or without you. I'd say you've chosen your side.
Initiating cryogenic freeze.
That's all I had to do. I figured that's what it was. I remember this part from the game. Alright, you come here. Kill each and every one of you. Just hope you know that.
Seal the nest, but I haven't been able to reach Hammond since he went to the crew deck. Isaac, our air quality is falling fast. If you've got liquid nitrogen, we gotta fix hydroponics.
On it. Keep trying to reach Hammond. Mercer, I don't think he's done yet.
Then head to the repair station. Remember where you took that broken tram car off the tracks? There's an access door in there that'll take you to hydroponics.
Safe station in here? Well, I'll take the tram back.
Flight deck tram control.
Control. this. Hopefully we can find a save station and we can end this episode finally.
Oh god.
Civilized.
Hydroponics, check your helmet filters. That air's not safe to breathe.
Yeah, I smelled it. The whole deck's rotting.
I'm reading a huge mass in food storage. Too big to be anything they grew. It looks like the source of the poison gas. That patient in medical, he said something about creating an enzyme, right? Maybe the scientists left the workstation open.
Just trying to go to the bathroom. Can't even do that in peace. Demon monster. Alien organism. I don't know what these are. I got scared so much. I went silent for a minute. Is there like a... Is there like a save station near here? I haven't saved in like a minute. Oh god, what the crap?
Depleted.
All right, guys. Well, this is... Oh, my goodness. What happened here? This is Hydroponics. We'll experiment with this in the next video. But thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you in the next part.